nalazimo se u Kikindi, gradu na severu Banata, a iza mene se nalazi Suvač, biser narodnog građevinarstva. Izgrađena je davne 1899. godine i predstavlja simbol Kikinde. Nekada ih je na ovom mjestu bilo mnogo više. U Velikokikinskom distriktu zabeleženo je čak 252 ovakve Suvače, a u samoj Kikindi 51. Međutim, oni danas predstavljaju pravi raritet. U čitavom svijetu postoje samo tri ovakve suvače. Jedna je ova naša, druga se nalazi u ugarskom mjestu Serveš i treća u Hrvatskom Kotu. 1951. godine Suvača je stavljena pod zaštitu države, a 1990. godine proglašena je spomenikom kulture. Inside this building there are three parts: drive space, mill space and miller department. Drive space is the department with pyramidal roof, which is located the most important part, a large circle. A large circle is fixed to the central cylindrical base, which is called popa. And on the edge of the wheel, with 516 wooden teeth, the system of the number transmitted energy to two pairs of stones for melting. The mechanism was driven by horses. In the mill part, a milling is made. There is sieve through which soap flavor. And finally, there is a miller apartment. That was all about Suvača. See you next time. Bye.